Potion shop. Alright, that'll say much. This guy sells potions? Wait a second. Because we need healing potions. Do they have healing potions? Like, that's a healing potion. I think that's a poison. Magic, I think? Yeah, if we find some of these big M, yeah, healing potions. I thought we were completely out, actually, I'm surprised. I don't know if we need to have him. Hopefully this guy can understand human as well, or common, whatever. What do you want to sell to me? Okay, well he can, except... Really? Apparently, oh. And we have some of these empty ones that we can give to Chandra to get some free potions. Now, I don't know what these all are, actually. I have a guide on it. You guys are watching. Okay, so I'm gonna switch this to my other monitor, but you guys want to see it right now. This is healing level 3. Healing level 5 with the big M. Gives a good amount off. And spell points, level 1. Spell points, level 2. Cure poison is the P. Cure disease is this R kind of thing. Heal blindness. Magic balsam. One of us have that. I think you apply that to a weapon. But I don't know how... Often, maybe he's selling an unlimited amount. Rejuvenate. So I'm not completely sure what that does. Can it restore someone to life? I don't even know. Cure paralysis. Oh, this might be... The big P is paralysis, the little P is poison. Alright. So I'm gonna move this off. You guys have to memorize, but I can compare... Trying to get rid of my second mouse pointer here. Okay, so that's level 3 healing. Wish I could stop the things from flashing. This is level 5 healing. He wants 95 for that. I wonder if we look at this stuff, it'll tell us. It won't tell us, right? You know, I think if we identify one, it will tell us the rest, but I don't see. I don't think I need to do that, right? I mean, it would, like, tell us what that potion is from now on, like if I had Satine identify. Not sure. So, yeah, it doesn't tell us. This is... Spell points level 2. This is poison. This is, cure disease. This is healing blindness. This is the magic balsam. They do not sell rejuvenate. I don't see it. And I don't see the big P. Curing blindness. I mean, not blindness, paralysis. So we got 48, 95, 380 for this. This is spell points level 1. 760 is spell points level 2. 190, 570. What is this thing? The R, the cure disease. 760, 475 for the magic balsam. This isn't too bad. I don't think I'll even bother with the lower level one. I'll just Just buy 10 of these suckers. 950 gold, yes. I'm glad they can understand silk. And this is for the future. Empty flasks. Now, who has some? That's, spell points. That's spell points level 1. So I need some. Silk has enough. He has 2, right? 2. That's spell points level 2. Not bad. That was Sateen, right? And she has Cure Paralysis. Cool. And that's a magic balsam. Cool. Yeah, I think we apply that to our weapons. Alright, so. Actually, I'm gonna take most of them. Because it's still my role as healer. I'll give some to Sateen. Since she just sits around once she prepares her spells, her buffs, she really sits around and does nothing, so might as well give her some as well. And, I guess everyone else could have a bonus one, just in case. Drobanir, Trasric, and Graban. Okay. I keep forgetting which icon does what. Bonus ones. Let's give them to Silk. And should we get some more? Maybe. No, I'm not done. Maybe some spell points level 2 for our magic users. Now, Sateen has 1. She has 2 of them. That's what that is? The point's level 2. She has 2. Alright, so she's good for now. I am going to try out the balsam thing. And then maybe buy one for Graban if it works to my satisfaction. This is spell points level 1. Alright, so I'm gonna buy a couple of those. Not too many. So this, which one is spell points level 2? Again, I have trouble remembering what these things are. It's this. What's 760? It's expensive! Should I buy a cure poison? Just 1. And he doesn't have paralysis. These are the 2 spells. And this is poison I just bought. And then this is R. Cure disease. How much is this, anyway? 475, so I'm gonna make sure I have at least 475. Alright, he does not have heal blindness. What is this? Oh, he does have heal blindness. I'm gonna buy one. Because these are specialty items. Well, we've really... Well, that's cool. So now I'm gonna save. And... So who's got this? I think Satine has this. At it now, the spell points. Balsam is that weird curly Q type thing. He has it already. Alright. So we're gonna try to put it on Fire Basher. Wait a second. Let me look at this. So, So I'm just gonna check his attribute. I don't know how it works exactly. So strength is 75 out of 90. I've been running a while and I haven't really achieved much. Sorry, guys. His attack is 95. But it's gonna improve the weapon itself, so we might not see any change here. Just add it. To make sure it doesn't affect parry. 50 out of 80. Unless this affects speed, makes the weapon go faster. Speed 37. Oh, what the hell? Dexterity 17. Kind of charisma, luck. Luck 32. I don't think it would change anything else. So, I'm gonna look at his actual weapon. This is where we definitely see a change. The damage is 15. And it can cast Fireball for 18 charges. Like this part. Bam! Out of nowhere. Alright, so let's use this. Whose weapon should be treated with the fluid, right? This is what makes me think that you should do this. Jobinir himself. Apply Balsam to what? Sparkly Twinkly. So his strength is unaffected. His attack still 95. I guess it's just going to show up on the weapon. Parry is 50 out of 80. Speed 37. Dexterity 17. And luck is 32. Nothing has changed here. But that's fine. I mean to quit out entirely. Okay, damage is now 19. That's cool. So, these people aren't using weapons, including myself. I wonder if it would work on a short bow. Well, I definitely want to use this on Ice Bitter. Ice Bitter is damage 20. Now I just want to make sure it didn't ruin his spell. His spell's on here, right? Just making sure. Nope, still got 18 fireballs on the thing. Okay, so Gribman with his damage 20. I'm gonna buy another. Because that's pretty sweet. That will help us in combat. That's an increase of 4. What if it's random, or if it's just always 4? We want to buy... It's this thing. 475, gonna buy 1. No, I do not. The item's being gold. Now, he doesn't have to use it. I've just been doing it that way. I mean, he doesn't have to hold it in order to have it applied to his weapon. Because it will ask you... I already bought it. I'll save here, but... Whose weapon should be treated with the fluid? Gribbons! Apply balsam to what? This! And it's interesting how they call it balsam, because balsam wood is a very fragile wood. I'm guessing this doesn't mean balsam wood. Alright, so... Ice Bitter now has 24. So if it's random, it's given us randomly 4 points each time. I'm thinking it is just 4. That's awesome. I like that. Now before I do this... I'm gonna save. Because I want to try it, see if it works on Silk's weapon. Which I'm not sure if it would. In which case we will have wasted that money. We'll have to carry around this thing forever until we get a new weapon. So that's the only thing. Once we get a new weapon, we have to get another potion to increase. If we want it increased. It's specifically applied to the weapon. I wonder if it says anything on the weapon itself that's been treated. I didn't notice anything like that. Attack 5. I think that was already there. It was already there. Alright, yeah, it doesn't say it was treated with the balsam, so... Just gotta remember you did it. I mean, what if we treat it twice, right? Alright, let's buy another one in any case. I did save, right? Buy another. Oh wait, doesn't... We used Drogas. No one else had one, right? Just making sure. No. Okay. Okay. Actually starting to run down on money, believe it or not. Potion shop. Getting real. Alright. Gold for stuff. This thing? Interesting, it's a potion shop and he won't even tell you what the potions are. It's like, you don't know what the symbol is? Too damn bad. Alright, let's see if the thing works here. So this is a damage of 10. Not a magic weapon. Not melee. Transferring? No. Using. Damage is actually 12. It was 10, right? So we increased that by 2? I guess that's worth it. I'm applying it to the bow, not the arrow. Is that... can you imagine? Applying it to each arrow? No way. Technically possible, but insane. Yeah. So stand by, guys. I'm gonna double check that. I'm pretty sure it was 10. Oh, hold on. Okay, I was right. It was 10. That's what I thought. Just doubted myself for a second. Now, I want to save again. I'm pretty sure this only works once. But I just want to test this out. Hopefully this doesn't wear off. Hopefully this is permanent. Damage 19, right? Okay, that's what it was 15. For some reason I got confused by that. Okay, so 19. It's not going to tell you if it just didn't work. Damage 23. Is there a limit to this? Because it just went up another 4. So how much do we want to invest in this weapon? What if I find a better one in the next dungeon? But at a substantially better... from 15 to 23? We're gonna be destroying the place. Now we should come back here because we get some money. I guess we could get Gribban up to 24 with Ice Bitter. I mean 28. I mean that's insane. Because we just don't have the money at this point. Quickest way to see how much money we have is just to go like that when you only have 250. No, I don't want to give him the money. Hopefully we don't find anything else we want to buy. Save it in a separate file just in case we really need the money or something. Alright. Not sure if you've been down here. When we come out of here, make a left. Lendis Herb Store. Oh. Well, I can't afford anything here, but we'll take a look. Alright, we've got the mushrooms for 25. Drelbin Herb. Oh, don't I have another thing with the, shows what the herbs do? Potions meant herbs. Here we go. Drelbin is heal stun. The Dolden herb is cure poison. Blue plant is cure madness. Red plant is cure aging. Blue mushroom increases strength. Red mushroom increases speed. 5 each. Pretty handy that I found that stuff. Okay, so I do have a little bit of money. Wait, do I want to heal stun? I mean, I have that ability. I have a cure poison potion. What I don't have is cure madness. Can't really afford this stuff. I mean, that we can. It says heal stun, because I have a spell for heal stun. But she fails a lot. Red plant cures aging. We only have one of these mushrooms. Of the blue ones. Getting broke over here. We are. Alright, so watch me find some awesome weapons and armor that I just can't get. And then replace which will make our weapons and armor obsolete, which we've treated multiple times in one case with the balsam thing. Alright, so give to Droba, I guess give one to Droba and one to Griban. Okay, so Drobanir. Has 75 strength. Use mushroom. Wait. How do I use it? I distributed my gold. Maybe he can't use anymore. Maybe he's maxed out. It's 35. I don't know why. Can't use it. Wow. Oh, that's right. We have to give them to Mira. Right? We give them to Mira, and she cast it on us. Nothing could be easy, huh? Okay, I said we make a left out of here. Come out of here, make a left. Cause this. I think we're leaving. What if I go? See if I come in this way. I'm definitely gonna have to make a map, because you know I'm gonna be back here for more potions. Or find a map somehow. It's a dead end. And this is more than one end dead end. I've been here. So we do need to go back anyway to that audience hall. Stores of Illien. Dead ends down there? Wait. Ah! Trying to get round to the other entrance. Really can't see crap here. Should be here. Or not. I don't remember looking like this. Guardian of the area. Okay, good. Never doubt myself again. Until I should. Now it's late, so the guy's probably sleeping, but let's go wake him up. Oh, wait. His bedroom is off the hall here. I'll shout, "Wake up!" in common. Instead of a reply, you hear only loud snoring. Perhaps you should wait until the person you are speaking to wakes up. Well, that's no fun. When does he wake up? He's awake. He stirreth. Let's save before I start typing things in. And crash the game. Maybe I can choose it from here. Eerie, I'm sure I asked him about that. Oh, the dragon we can ask. What about the eagles?